The Sparrow's Nest by William Wordsworth. Look, five blue eggs are gleaming there. Few visions have I seen more fair, no many prospects of delight more pleasing than that simple sight. I started seeming to espy the home and sheltered bed, the sparrow's dwelling, which hard by my father's house, in wet or dry, my sister Emmeline and I together visited. She looked at it as if she feared it, still wishing, dreading to be near it. Such heart was in her, being then a little prattler among men. The blessing of my later years was with me when a boy. She gave me eyes, she gave me ears, and humble cares, and delicate fears, a heart, the fountain of sweet tears, and love, and thought, and joy.